Victor Nielsen as two very important men in his life as he began his coaching career. This one popped right back on again, slipped on by Backes. Berglund defended away by Rundblad so that the Blackhawks can accelerate back out. Brad Richards with a pass that is carried on by Versteen. That one across the cage.
Chris Versteeg a little bit earlier, Doc. The exit out of the zone. Kane to Richards to Versteeg. Lots of time there. But what a pass there from Versteeg to Patrick Kane going far side on Jake Allen.
Basketball players have their spot. I really think a lot of times this is Patrick Kane's spot. He gets it and he's going long side. And he just whips that by Jake Allen.
It is Allen out to play this one and spin it around behind, and that one kicked on to be played by Stastny ahead for Oshie and across to Ahn. Led back on, Shattenkirk a shot that's blockered away by Ronta. Oshie closed off by Rosenwald. Continues. War Road High School Warrior in Minnesota took a swat there as the puck left him at Taves. Meanwhile, it comes on around now for a play by Rosenwald. Scaled it ahead for Hulsa. Tapped on for Saad. Good. Check on him. Strong play there and coming toward the bench or wanting to with Shattenkirk. Now he's able to make it there as Oshie plopped one back in deep.
Popped the helmet off of Johnny Oduya.
More battling on the boards and Oduya feisties it back to center and it's ripped right back in again by Cole. In that clear. Worked back along and tapped away from LaPierre. It is Oduya with this one. Took a hit, scaled it along, battled for by Reed. Played back on now for a try to be made by Porter. Meanwhile, it is lobbed right back around again for Reeves. Throws it back off and Butler will take it. Butler plopped it back in deep and it's LaPierre. Fed one just away from Reeves in front. And it can be brought back out by Bickle and laid across for Carcillo and it's dumped back in. 4:25 gone, third period of play. Versteeg from Taves and Keith. Kane from Versteeg and Richards. Two goals in less than 2 minutes time. Brought back ahead for a shot that is sealed up by Allen from Nordstrom.
Let me go back to the play that Chris Versteeg made on that goal over to Patrick Kane. Now you see the puck on edge. I want everybody to keep an eye on the stick blade of Chris Versteeg to settle this down. This is the first part of this. He settles it down, turns it over, cups it. Now watch this pass. It goes right over the stick of Alex Steen, right on the tape of Patrick Kane. It goes right by Jake Allen. A little bit of a screen there by Barrett Jackman. But being able to settle down that rolling puck and be able to make that pass all the way over. Just a beautiful job there from Versteeg.
Eddie, was anything said to Versteeg about his performance and what they're expecting from him this year?
Well, I think what happened last year, Pierre, is coming off of a major reconstruction of his knee and just was not in playing shape. I don't think there's any doubt about it. He was a healthy scratch in the playoffs. And
what a move. Petrangelo wraps around, but sliding across was Rosenwald.
He said he's in much better condition now and playing with a lot of confidence and got jump in his step. And he's one of those confident offensive players.
Here's Kane.